Our little potato chip.
Our little Wookie Puck.
Did you hear that?
I think she went...
Not only that, but I think she went...
And that's not all Natasha can do.
No, just you wait.
Yeah.
Hi, Ingrid. Hi, Humphrey.
Hello, little Natasha. How are you?
Bob, wait till you see this. Our little pumpkin pie.
Our little schnookums can go.
Yeah.
Isn't he talented, Bob?
Oh, yes. Very talented.
Not only that, Bob, but she is talented, too. Okay, Natasha, play the piano for Dada, honey pie.
Play the piano for Mama, sweetie.
I think our little Natasha is ready for piano lessons.
I meant, you know.
Honey, Bob is going to give our Natasha piano lessons.
Yeah. Well, I didn't really mean, you know.
Piano lessons.
Can you start now, Bob?
Yeah. Oh, I have a better idea. Why don't we just start now, Bob?
Now is even better, yeah.
But she's just a baby. Well, I mean, I guess I could try.
Yes!
All right. Natasha, would you like to play a song? Okay. Listen to this. Twinkle, twinkle, little star, how I wonder what you are. Now you try it. Okay, go ahead. Natasha. What? Natasha. Okay. Come on, baby. Once again, okay? Okay. Watch your mouth. Okay.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star. How I wonder what you are.
Now, once again, go ahead. You try it, Natasha.
I want to
do it. Come on, baby. Natasha, listen. One more time. Okay, listen. One more time. No, just listen. Listen. What? No, listen.
Twinkle, twinkle, little star. How I wonder what you are.
One more time. Give it a try. Come on. Yeah, right. Okay, baby. Come on. Well, yeah, after all, she's only a baby.
Yes, and already she's playing a song.
She is?
Yep.
Yeah.
Twinkle, twinkle. I think our Natashas should have a piano lesson every day.
That is a good idea, too, dear.
I was thinking...
She has such an ear for music.
And a nose, too.
Yeah.
Up above the world so high, like a diamond.
Natasha's dance class? Oh, well, no, I didn't think of that.
Okay, Natasha, let's go to dance class.
I was only joking. I mean, Natasha can't even walk yet. How can she possibly dance?
And stretch up on your toes.
Hello. Natasha's here for her dance class. It was Bob's idea.
Oh, dance class? Well, she might be a little too young for dance class.
Selena, I was just sort of kidding around.
Selena, cookie fails. Dance like you've never danced before.
That's fantastic. Natasha, you're a wonderful dancer.
So, what do you think? Can Natasha take the dance class?
Can she take it? You know what? She can teach it.
Teach it?
Yeah.
Did you hear that, Ingrid?
Are you Natasha? A dance teacher!
Who wants to learn how to dance like Natasha? How about you, Carrie? Do you want to learn? Okay, what we're going to do is just watch Natasha, and we're going to do what she does. Okay?
There's a little dance that all the babies do. If you've ever been a baby, then you can do it too. Just wave your baby hands. And kick your baby feet. Here we go. Jump, jump, jump to the baby boogie beat. Baby boogie.
Baby boogie.
Baby boogie.
Baby boogie.
Come on, baby, do the baby boogie with me. Boogie in your stroller, boogie in your crib, a boogie with your rattle and boogie with your bib. Now take your baby face and shake it all around. Rock, rock, rock to the baby boogie sound. Here we go. Baby boogie.
Baby boogie.
Baby boogie.
Baby boogie.
Come on, baby, do the baby boogie with me.
I said,
come on now, do the baby boogie with me.
We're all great babies.
Oh, and Natasha, you're a great dance teacher. Yes, you are wonderful.
Dancer baby.
Time to say bye-bye.
Say bye-bye, darling.
Yeah, say bye-bye, sweetie pie.
Yeah.
Like she said.
Yeah, well, that's how she says bye-bye.
Yeah, exactly. Oh, that's not all she can say. Okay, Natasha. Now, Natasha, say Sesame Street was brought to you today by the letter Q. And the letter T.
She takes after you, dear.
No, sweetheart, I think she takes after you. Oh, no, sweetheart, I think she takes after you.